we're going to do now is we're going to set all of our cross members. The way we want to do these are going to be 24 inches on center. I have 5 20-foot sticks of 3/16 2x3 angle. And what I want to do, if you'll come over here, is I want to set these 24 inches on center. And the reason we're going to go on center is because I want, after the deck is done, I want to be able to measure from this point 24 inches and know that at 24 inches I can drill a hole and put a bolt through that piece of wood and through that cross member. It's the same thing as like when you're building a wall in a house. The wall studs are 16 inches on center, so that way you know you can measure from one wall across and sink a screw at 16 inches and know that you're going to hit that stud. Same thing with this. When we set these, we're actually going to trim off one of the corners on each side of the angle. And that way, the inside of these pieces are, they're not a perfect angle, they're kind of rounded. So we want to trim that off so that way we can get the bottom of this 3-inch cross member to come up into this as much as possible. We're going to put it these two pieces of 2x4 because we're actually going to use a piece of 2x8 for our floor. If you'll come around here so you can see in here a little bit better. We're going to set these 2x4s up in there so that way it spaces the top of this cross member from the inside of here. When we set our floor in, we want the edge boards to sneak underneath of this just slightly. And that will help keep our 2x8s down. So we've got it measured from that flat to here.
don't forget to like and subscribe.